Sometimes it's really tough to see each day as a gift from God, but that's really what it is. And when we are reminded of the brevity of life, we begin to accept each day as the gift that God has for us. We don't know exactly what tomorrow is going to hold, and none of us are guaranteed tomorrow. But I believe that each day is a gift from God, and I invite you to join me this week in the blog as I think about treasuring today.